trying french fries again, this time without the extender ring, so it should allow for better cooking. 400 degrees, it's now been 5 minutes, and they don't really look like they're cooking all that much, so we'll see in 10 more minutes what happens.
I soaked them pretty good in olive oil. I don't know if you can see, they're definitely bubbling up, getting a good fry. There's some of those in the back are drying up, crisping. And the light goes off and on as it gets to the temperature it's supposed to be at. You see that? Frying up.
It's now at about 9 minutes left.